graduates, please be seated. Mr. President, the graduates are assembled.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dr. Gary Miller, and it's my honor to be president of the University of Akron. It's also my privilege to extend the most cordial welcome to all of you who have joined us for this special ceremony this evening. We are a university that is proud of its place, that loves its people, and that keeps its promises. And when we were prevented last year from holding an in-person commencement, we made it clear we would do everything we can to give the class of 2020 the recognition that it deserves. And tonight, after a short rain delay, we deliver on that promise. We are grateful to convene in person to celebrate the accomplishments of the 2020 graduates of the University of Akron. The class of 2020 will forever be remembered for its resilience and for rising above unprecedented challenges. It will also be remembered as our sesquicentennial class, as this past year marked the university's 150-year anniversary. So welcome, graduates, and welcome to parents and spouses and relatives and friends who have supported you and your achievement and are here this evening to share in this celebration. I'd like to ask everyone to rise and join Ms. Ashley Foreman in the singing of our national anthem. Thank you, and please be seated. Today we gather in formal convocation with graduates from all colleges in the university across spring, summer, and fall classes of 2020. The class of 2020 consisted of over 3,975 graduates from 34 states and 41 countries, and included 150 graduates earning doctoral degrees, 155 with Juris Doctorate degrees, 699 with master's degrees, 2,631 bachelor's degrees, and 340 associate's degrees. We'll begin this evening with a few important introductions. First, and most importantly, foremost, is we are joined by representatives of our distinguished faculty on stage with me here, and I'd like to ask them to rise and remain standing as the other introductions are made. We're honored to have with us members of the Board of Trustees of the University of Akron, and I'd ask them to stand as their names are called and remain standing. Vice Chair Mrs. Olivia P. DeMoss of Richfield. Vice Chair Dr. Alfred V. Seraldo of Akron. And Student Trustee Mr. Taylor A. Bennington of Akron. We are also pleased to have with us members of the University of Akron Administration, and I'd ask them to stand and remain standing. And now, if you will join me in thanking these trustees, administrators, faculty, and special guests of the University of Akron.
Thank you all.
I now ask Ms. Olivia DeMoss, Vice Chair of the University of Akron's Board of Trustees, to extend greetings on behalf of the board. Ms. DeMoss?
Thank you, Mr. President. Good evening. On behalf of the University of Akron Board of Trustees, I offer a warm welcome to our guests, and especially to the 2020 graduates who have returned to campus for this special occasion. Graduates, you are the primary reason why this university exists. And we want to thank you again for entrusting us with your higher education. You had many options from which to choose, and we sincerely hope your Akron experience have proven that you chose wisely. In addition to conveying our gratitude, we want you to know we appreciate and applaud your accomplishments here. Through great effort and perseverance, you have seized opportunities to broaden and sharpen your thinking, expand your worldview, attain professional and personal growth, and become educated citizens. Now, as you have no doubt experienced in the months since you first received your degree, you are presented with even greater opportunities to thrive, to contribute, and to serve. My fellow trustees and I hope that the continued journey awaiting you will be filled with good health, good fortune, and much success, and that it will, from time to time, lead you back here to your alma mater. We are honored to join with your families and friends and faculty in celebrating this important milestone. Congratulations.
Thank you, Mrs. DeMoss. Class of 2020, we would like to take a moment to recognize the graduates nominated by the faculty to represent your graduating class as student speakers. 8 graduates were selected across the spring and fall of 2020. Jessica Benizi with a Bachelor of Arts in Speech, Language, Pathology, and Audiology. Peyton Burkhammer with a Bachelor in Arts in Media Studies. Matthew Dybel with a Bachelor of Science in Accounting. Tabitha Mears with a Bachelor of Business Administration in Human Resource Management. Megan Parker with a Bachelor of Arts in Media Studies. Claudio Pina Fermin, the Bachelor of Science in Construction Engineering Technology. Drew Scalzo with the Bachelor of Science in Applied Mathematics. Alexandria Stevens with the Bachelor of Science in Biomedical Engineering. Student speakers in attendance, would you please stand so that we may recognize your accomplishments? We have at least one. Good. And now we invite everyone to enjoy the following reflections from all of our 2020 student speakers.
Class of 2020, congratulations.
We've done it. Through a little bit of blood, a lot of sweat, and even more tears, we've graduated.
You have worked tirelessly, overcame many challenges, and this is a great achievement.
In the midst of all this chaos and uncertainty, I'm reminded of just how resilient our generation truly is, and I believe that we'll become better because of it.
I hope that this pandemic and everybody staying at home helps us navigate new issues, solve new problems, and be able to work better.
Although our time at UA may not have ended as we had hoped or expected, we have proven ourselves to be resilient, hardworking, and dedicated as we rose above all circumstances and continued to achieve.
Understand that the small choices you have made over these past 2 years have the potential to make major impacts that you know nothing about. Potentially, you did something as simple as inspiring friends to keep pushing, keep fighting, and finish their degree alongside you.
Our generation is one of resilience and innovation. And we truly unlock our potential when we open up and we communicate.
I'm so excited for our future as professionals in our chosen fields. I know we'll find great success because of the impact that our education has left on us from this university.
The support system of professors and staff members truly led the path for me to become who I am today.
Akron has really fostered my growth as a student and as an athlete and as a person. And I'm so thankful for my experience.
Growing up, UA was just that school down the road. Now, UA is home.
We all came from different cities, states, and even countries to attend the University of Akron. But we all came for a common purpose: to get a good education, create memories, and make friends. And I would say we did a pretty good job at achieving those goals.
I've made so many friends, and I've had so many memories here.
We all have those special zips in our lives. My time here would not have been the same without them, and I think that's true for most of us.
It has truly been a pleasure to learn and grow beside each and every single one of you.
Class of 2020, congratulations.
The world is yours. Go for it.
We are Zips. We rise together.
Good luck and go Zips.
Go Zips.
We are all forever a Zip.
Thank you, and congratulations, Spring 2020 graduates. For most of this year, I've been really disappointed that I wasn't able to say that to you last year. So I'm going to say it again. Congratulations, 2020 graduates of the University of Akron. Yeah. All of us here at the university, your alma mater, are so very proud of you for your resilience, your maturity in the face of great disappointment, and your determination to move beyond a global pandemic and start your lives as university graduates. Now, all of you have been out in the world for a while, and you've learned a lot, so it may be a little late for me to give you some advice, but I'm going to do it anyway. I've got 10 pieces of advice I want to give each of you, sagacious sayings that maybe will help you, maybe not. Number one, there's always going to be somebody out there that knows more about a particular subject than you do. Find that person and learn from them. If you believe you know everything, surely you do not. Number two, there are really three things that are inevitable in life: death, taxes, and construction on the main street of Akron. Get used to it. Number three, if you want to persuade somebody of something, the first thing you have to do is listen to them carefully. Showing that person that you understand what they think, even if you don't agree with it, is the only way to get that person to understand what you think. Number four, this is very, very important. Always respect people who own house cats. These people have the courage and confidence to live with a savage, barely domesticated predator who has no interest in them whatsoever. That's important. Number five, despite what you may have heard, there is truth. An educated person is obligated to seek it. An educated person is obligated to speak it. Number six, what makes people unique are their stories. You find these stories in their art, in their music, and in their literature. Spend some time with these, then you'll understand. Number seven, civilized societies embrace a common good. This good comes from mutual respect, from taking care of one another, and from lending a hand to those in need. Nurture this precious commonwealth through a life of service. Number eight, there's a big world out there. Go see it. But remember, always come home. Number 9, love is not a thing. Love is the only thing. Find love, give love, and you will be a very happy person. And then finally, number 10, all of you are going to become wildly successful. When that happens, remember your alma mater, the University of Akron. Congratulations, graduates. You're remarkable for what you've done to achieve this goal. You're resilient, strong, and ready to take on the world with the rest of our 180,000 Zip alumni. Congratulations to you. Go Zips. I now invite everyone to rise and join Miss Ashley Foreman in the singing of our alma mater. The words of the alma mater are provided on page 46 of your program. Executive Vice President and Provost Dr. John Winsick to come forward as we proceed with the individual recognition of our graduates. Please be seated.
Would the graduates who have earned doctoral degrees please begin to come forward as directed by the marshals? Ladies and gentlemen, by your presence here today, we know that you understand the value of education. Universities are involved in expanding human knowledge. Our faculty and students do so by engaging in research and scholarly activities, which lead to new discoveries. The students who you are about to meet have contributed to this process of knowledge creation. Mr. President, I am pleased to present to you these graduates for acknowledgement of their earned doctoral degrees.
Thank you, Dr. Winsick. Congratulations, graduates, on this remarkable achievement. Exercising the authority of the trustees of the University of Akron, legally vested by the people of the state of Ohio, and upon the recommendation of our faculty, I hereby confirm that I have previously conferred upon each of you, who has fulfilled all the highest requirements of this university, the Doctor of Philosophy degree, with all the rights, privileges, duties, and responsibilities of that degree.
Doctors of Philosophy, Doctors of Audiology, Doctors of Nursing Practice, and Juris Doctors, please proceed to cross the stage and receive your hood, as directed by the marshals.
Mohammed Mafuzul Haq Khan. Jianqing Luo. Blaise Simplice Tala Norchong, PhD. Chiahui Chen. Ahmad A. Kurashi. Padmini Silvaganazan. Raghavendra Prasad Panakarajupali. Sayadaneta Metazetta.
Ruija Zhang. Sedege Rachidi.
Tenmei P. Jane. Mohammed Umar Farooq Khan.
Trisha M. Ostertag.
Shardine A. Simpson.
Christina Gonzalez Alcala.
Elizabeth T. Mala. Anne Maltempe.
Tanya J. Middleton.
Savannah R. Snyder. Andrew J. Davis.
Pretty L. Polk. Melissa E. Cohn.
Rebecca J. Tolson. Michelle A. Capetto.
Megan M. Leese. Magai Esther Salima Kitoko. Carly Rose Wolfeiler.
Anthony D. Schievelbein.
Jocelyn, Salil, Mater.
Sonia E. Wagner.
Catherine Rosen. Brittany Dunn. Catherine Chambers.
Madison M. Chapinar. Michael P. Martin. Daniel J. Morris.
Kara Salim.
Will the graduates who have earned a master's degree please come forward as directed by the marshals? Mr. President, I am pleased to present to you these graduates for acknowledgement of their earned degree.
Thank you, Dr. Winsick. Exercising the authority of the trustees of the University of Akron, legally vested by the people of the state of Ohio and upon the recommendation of our faculty, I hereby confirm that I have previously conferred upon each of you who has fulfilled all the requirements a master's degree with all the rights, privileges, duties, and responsibilities of that degree. Congratulations.
Graduates, please proceed to cross the stage as directed by the marshals.
Abigail N. Willis.
Aaron K. Larson. Dinesha K. Robinson.
Peggy S. Wood. Danielle Davis.
Carlos C. Childs.
Tristan S. Lawrence.
Carol A. Bauer.
Holly E. Ramos.
Arwa N. Alnimi.
Rachel E. K. McVeigh.
Abrar N. Alnimi.
Danielle M. Cherney. Erica N. Hamner. Frank A. Glicker. Ryan S. Hughes. Lauren G. Stover. Megan E. Digowitz.
Denise K. Montanari. Nista Pent. Barbara Farrell. Sahil V. Makwana. Zian Lee. Ronald S. Edmondson. Manoj Chakalingam.
Ryan W. Tamura.
Kishan Kumar A. Patel. Helen N. Duca.
Mandy C. Ranieri. Saif Nasser.
Matthew Charles Ridzen.
Ashley L. Hudson. Netta Rashidi.
Maria T. Mandato. Mustafa Mansour. Bhavna Nadala. Erica N. Scotch. Sivarama Krishna Akhil Kaduri. Amber L. Brock. Vaishali Alap Vora. Finu Kirti Priya.
Page 26.
Gotcha. We will now proceed with the recognition of undergraduate degrees. Dr. Winsick.
Would the graduates who have earned a bachelor's or associate's degree please come forward as directed by the marshals? Mr. President, I am pleased to present to you these graduates for acknowledgement of their earned degrees.
Thank you, Dr. Winsick. Congratulations to all of you. Exercising the authority of the trustees of the University of Akron, legally vested by the people of the state of Ohio, and upon the recommendation of our faculty, I hereby confirm that I have previously conferred upon each of you who has fulfilled all the requirements, the appropriate degree, with all the rights, privileges, duties, and responsibilities of that degree.
Graduates, please proceed to cross the stage as directed by the marshals.
Deja T. Hughley.
Maya S. Clemens. Michael A. Savarino. Jaquan T. Pringle. Jacqueline E. Meritz.
Emily A. Ellis. Kelly Kristen Watson Nanny. Kristen N. Imhoff. DeVay B. Starks. Austin T. Gillespie. Richard J. Charlillo. Sierra Terizzi.
Jennifer L. Oleski.
Justin T. Halter. Sultan Abayer Zeza. Bradley W. Clapper.
Emily J. Boucher Betancourt.
Rebecca Boggs.
Jesse J. Schooling.
Yazid Heil A. Alriwiley. Olajuwon Hakeem Morlick Smith. Madison M. Morgan. Alyssa R. Peters. Carrie A. DeJean. Catherine V. Wegman. Megan E. Whited. Benjamin E. Costley. Rachel Hahn.
Brett D. Baker.
Ashley L. Martin. Jonathan M. Prentice. Christopher M. Byers.
Niccolo D. Lamonis.
Ramel F. Bolden.
Adam H. Long.
Michaela Lee Awad. Sarah J. Schnupp.
Corey A. Langhoff.
Rebecca A. Burley. Daniel J. Ratley. Thomas A. Martin. Joseph Melissa Jr.
Caitlin E. Madigan. Mevish Bake.
Nicholas J. Haas. Caleb X. Garcia. Elizabeth R. Roller. Allison Arbogast. Tasia Denise Wynn. Samantha R. Houston.
Brandon L. Staub. Colton M. Kemp.
Nicole M. Reich.
Daniel G. Ozerski. Emily B. Toth.
Nathaniel A. Glenneman. Melissa A. Rigo.
Matthew A. Armentini. Alexander P. Rajam.
Arika T. Jackson.
Michael C. Cliffell.
Asia D. Williams. Alexis L. Littlejohn. Jessica M. Morales.
Tara N. Simone.
Aisha D. Brown.
Zachary J. Woody.
Deja M. Gresham. Emmanuel R. Della Serna, Jr. Stephen J. Kaufman.
Ankra K. Mensa, Jr.
Michael J. Castellanovo. James M. Van Fleet.
Vanessa N. Deshmukh.
Megan M. Schild.
Madison Stone King. Laura Diane Judge. Paris M. Williams.
Claudia D. West. Heather Ann Barnes. Catherine G. Harrison.
Joshua L. Davis. Kiana G. Washington.
Tiana M. Nixon Lee.
Nasir C. Webb.
Robert W. Horvath.
Laura I. Brink. Zachary A. Bayer.
Julia M. Bauman.
Zachary Q. Myers. Kayla J. Broghini.
John R. Bussum.
Veronica W. Janasek. Ryan C. Seebeck.
Julia Star Cephas. Cassandra L. Fleming. Anthony R. Martz.
Hing Yip Chung. Naquan James.
Samantha M. Burns. Caitlin M. Myers. Colleen E. Brennan. Bolivar A. Moya Perez.
Sydney Green. Adeline M. Martin. Nicholas Wesolowski. Kynthia C. Anderson. Nia C. Clark. Abigail A. Siegfried.
Amira Rahim. Rachel L. DeMasters. Joanna L. Riley. Andrew Baker. Rachel N. Cardi. Turkey Salem Akalewi. Cheyenne E. Phillips.
Caitlin A. Brown.
Scott H. Stoner. Nathan P. McDevitt.
Deira L. Washington.
Jacob E. Spinner. Onyeyechi J. Nwabara. Lydia M. DeVincent. Sarah E. Jackson. Taylor H. Eastham. Brianna C. Gordon. Zachary T. Ernsberger. Madeline M. DeLiesel. Ryan W. Douglas. Tyrell D. West. Darian N. Thompson. Tania L. Cousins. Bailey R. Freisinger.
Tiana M. Harge.
Kayla M. Pickens. Elizabeth A. Russell. Kelsey E. Ball. Emily E. Tamburo. Kendra L. Robertson. Nicole G. Raleigh.
Sabrina O. Taylor.
Elizabeth C. Bark. Charmaine M. Freeman. Michael J. Macon. Joseph Aliberti. Caleb J. Morgan.
Angela B. Grasick.
Ryan Schaber. Lauren K. Knight.
Raymond A. Strite, Jr.
Anaka A. Nelson.
Aaron M. Tyler. Alicia M. Enriquez.
Nicholas S. Huntinger. Jenny I. Lee. Benjamin C. Richrath. Shayna Leanne Jennings. Caitlin E. Kennedy.
Umar Muhammad. Morgan Roberts.
Jack Wolf.
Stephen D. West. Arena D. Clark.
And Marie Dawn Ohanian. Brian J. English. Peyton E. Burkhammer. Tabitha E. Mears.
Yeah, let's give him another round of applause here. Yeah. Thank you. It's appropriate to give some special recognition to those graduates who've demonstrated outstanding scholastic achievement in completing the undergraduate degree. As each group is called, I'd ask the members to please rise and remain standing. As they do, I ask our audience to take notice of the honor cords, stoles, medallions worn by these graduates as symbols of their exemplary accomplishments. And please hold your applause until I've called all of the groups. Those graduating with summa cum laude, please rise. Will those graduating magna cum laude, please rise. Will those who graduated cum laude, please rise. Will the Williams Honor Scholars please rise? And will those who have been inducted into Collegiate Honor Society also please rise? In addition to those scholars, we recognize those who've served our nation. Will the graduates who are veterans or current members of the armed services please rise? Join me in congratulating all of these scholars. And you may be seated. Graduates, in the journey to earn this degree, you've never walked alone. You've been supported in many ways by parents, spouses, friends, and other loved ones. In many cases, they've worked and sacrificed much to achieve your dream. So it's appropriate that you now acknowledge all family members and friends who are here today. So graduates, if you would stand and acknowledge your family and friends in the audience, and we'll help you do that. Thank you so much. Thank you. You've joined the thousands around the world who are proud alumni of the University of Akron. I asked Mr. William Coleman, class of 2008 and 2010, and Assistant Vice President of Alumni Relations and Executive Director of the Alumni Association, to welcome you to the University of Akron Alumni Association. Willie.
Thank you, President Miller. Class of 2020, we have shared this once before, and we are proud to do so again. Congratulations, fellow alumni! As we draw near the end of this special commencement ceremony, a day you have waited for and indeed earned, you will rise from your seat and walk out of this stadium a proud graduate of the University of Akron. Before you do, know that you are already part of a larger family, a family made up of more than 179,000 alumni spanning the world. 150 years ago, this university was founded on the principles of equal education and philanthropy. Just 3 years later, our university, then known as Buchtel College, graduated its first student, a woman named Susie Chamberlain, who earned a Bachelor of Science degree. That year, Buchtel College graduated 4 students. This weekend, we graduate over 2,000. That is 2,000 graduates who will join a solid foundation of Akron alumni grounded in achievement, one with a reputation for putting our heads down and going to work. We are national champions, Academy Award winners. We are business owners, engineers, educators, and over this last year, pretty good nurses and healthcare professionals. We are the Akron Blue and Gold, and we Zips are everywhere, and we take care of our own. As Executive Director, I extend to each of you an invitation to build and strengthen this common bond, to be active in the Alumni Association, from recruiting new Zips to mentoring current ones, by joining the Root Crew, our alumni volunteer program, or by joining us back here this October for your very first homecoming, your true homecoming, as alumni. For there now exists among us an eternal linkage. Know that your achievements will add to the collective success of our institution, our community, our nation, and our world. On behalf of more than 179,000 alumni worldwide, I am pleased and very honored to officially welcome you as members of the University of Akron Alumni Association. Best wishes in all you do, fellow alumni, and go Zips!
Thank you, Willie. Now, I'll take a moment to acknowledge the many individuals whose good work made this ceremony possible. First of all, let's thank our vocalist, Miss Ashley Foreman. Great, great work. Let's also thank this ceremony's Grand Marshal, Miss Claudia Hoskins, Professor of Instruction in the School of Nursing. And the many members of the University of Akron community who've helped organize and facilitate this ceremony, thank you all. And last but not least, I want to thank our interpreters, Miss Jen Crowley and Miss Janet Chadwell. Yes, please, thank them. We will conclude our ceremony with a formal recessional. Graduates, please follow the direction of the marshals. Guests and graduates, in order to prevent crowding, we suggest that you meet somewhere over near Coleman's Commons or some other green space on campus. And now I'll ask the stage party to please rise. And I'll ask our graduates to rise. On behalf of the trustees, faculty, the University of Akron community everywhere, I wish you joy, much success, and many happy returns to your alma mater. Thank you for attending this special commencement ceremony and celebration of the accomplishments of the class of 2020.